Donkey of the Day does not discriminate. I might not have the song of the day, but I got the donkey of the day.
So if you ever feel I need to be a donkey, man, hit me with the hee-haw.
Yes! The Breakfast Club, bitches.
Who's Donkey of the Day today?
Well, Ed Sheeran, Donkey of the Day for Wednesday, March 14th, goes to United Airlines. And two passengers that were on United Airlines, they were on United Airlines Flight 1284 from Houston to New York, Sophia Cibay, yes, and Catalina Robledo. Okay, Sophia is the daughter, Catalina is the mother. Now, usually when these donkeys are being handed out to airlines, it goes directly to the airline for something they did to a passenger or passengers. And this situation is a little bit different because United did do Sophia and Catalina dirty. But Sophia and Catalina have to get 50% of this donkey because life is not a matter of chance, it's a matter of choice. And when the devil asks you to make a choice, you have to choose wisely. If not, bad things happen. Now, before we unpack this situation, let's go to ABC 13 New York for the report to find out why United Airlines and Sophia and her mother Catalina are getting Donkey of the Day.
Sophia, her mother, and their French bulldog boarded a flight here at Bush yesterday, a United flight, and they say that they were told by a flight attendant to store that dog, their dog in a carrier, in the overhead bin. On that three-hour flight to New York City, their little dog died. Coquito was his name. They say he was just part of the family, so you can imagine how distraught Sophia and her mother are this morning. There are differing stories about whether or not the flight attendant knew a dog was in that bag. One passenger saying she clearly didn't know, but Sophia and her mother insist she did. They say Coquito barked and they told the flight attendant several times, our puppy is in that bag. Sophia says the flight attendant made them store the dog above because their bag blocked the aisle. When the plane landed, they discovered that heartbreaking news. United sent us this statement saying this was a tragic accident that should have never occurred, as pets should never be placed in the overhead bin. We assume full responsibility for this tragedy and express our deepest condolences to the family and are committed to supporting them. We are thoroughly investigating what occurred to prevent this from ever happening again. Sophia says United has called her mother offering to settle this situation with money, but of course, you can imagine this family saying it's not about the money at all.
All right, let's get this straight here. Sophia and Catalina had a puppy in their bag. United Airlines asked them to put their bag in the overhead bin. They complied, put the bag in the overhead bin, and poor little Coquito, the dog, died. Now, Catalina, the mother, doesn't speak English, but the daughter, Sophia, does. Sophia has spoken out about this situation. Can we hear what she had to say?
She's like, he died, Coquito, and he didn't wake up. It's just so he could breathe, but he couldn't.
I'm going to be honest. My cold heart doesn't feel sorry for these people at all, okay? It is certain things that warm my cold heart, but those tears were not one of them. I want to have empathy for them. I want to have sympathy for them, but it's kind of hard to when they made the choice to put the dog in the overhead bin. First of all, this is my dog, my puppy, Coquito, named after a beloved Puerto Rican drink. If I have a dog or an animal I care for in my bag, there is no way in hell I'm putting my dog in the overhead bin. People who love their dogs treat their dogs like their children. So imagine if the flight attendant told you that you have to put your dog in the overhead bin. Put your child in the overhead bin. All right. Then that lets me know you don't really love said dog if you comply with that flight attendant. You're supposed to look at that flight attendant like she asked you to put your child up there. Imagine if someone told you that you have to put your child in the overhead bin. Envy, you got 12 kids. Now imagine you walk on the plane with one of the youngest ones and they say, hey, you got to put your child in the overhead bin. What you going to do?
How they been acting earlier?
Man, shut up. Listen, if you love your dog the way I know people love their dogs, you're supposed to react to that request the way you would react to someone telling you you put your child in the overhead bin. Now, can we hear United Airlines' statement once again? I don't want that to get lost in translation. Can we hear that?
United sent us this statement saying this was a tragic accident that should have never occurred, as pets should never be placed in the overhead bin. We assume full responsibility for this tragedy and express our deepest condolences to the family and are committed to supporting them. We are thoroughly investigating what occurred to prevent this from ever happening again. Sophia says United has called her mother offering to settle this situation with money, but of course, you can imagine this family saying it's not about the money at all.
I don't know, United Airlines. Full responsibility? Some responsibility. I would say half, but full? I don't think so, family. We got to stop acting like people aren't adults. We have to stop acting like people don't make choices. If this situation happened the way Sophia and Catalina said it happened, meaning they told the flight attendant it was a dog in the bag and she told you to put it in the overhead bin, then that flight attendant is indeed an idiot. But if you comply to that dumbass request, then you automatically become a dumbass too. Michelle Obama says when they go low, you go high. Now, usually your Uncle Charlotte says when they go low, you should take it to the floor with them. But in this case, when this flight attendant's common sense is so low, when their intelligence level is so low, when their compassion level is so low, somebody got to go high. This is why you can't argue with fools, because people from a distance can't tell who's who. And from a distance, unless someone can show me another angle, okay? If United Airlines asks someone to put their dog in the overhead bin and the passenger complies, then all I see is a bunch of fools, okay? Please give United Airlines, Sophia Sobalas, and Catalina Robledo the biggest hee-haw, please. Am I missing something here?
Now let me ask you this, right?
I want to see from another angle.
Now, if they didn't have a dog bag and it was a piece of luggage, it was in the middle of the aisle, right?
Mm-hmm.
I've been on flight sometimes, right, where the flight attendants just pick up the bag and put it up top.
And they didn't know the dog is in it?
They didn't know the dog was in it.
You know the dog is in it. You, Sophia and Catalina.
Who doesn't speak English.
Sophia does.
And Sophia is a little girl. She's
no,
what,
she didn't
10 years
sound
old?
Like a little girl.
She sounded like a little girl. She's like 10, 11, 12.
Listen, she can form the words, there is a dog in that bag.
Maybe she was scared. Maybe she said nothing. I don't know.
No, man, no.
But there's no way I'm going to allow my dog up there.
Exactly.
You know, even if I don't speak English, I'm not going to just take my bag. No.
Exactly.
Nope.
Please tweet me, CTHAGOD on Twitter. I need to know if I'm looking at this all wrong. Really, please use common sense, please, people. Look at this, because I'm trying to figure out.
Am I missing something from the story?
Yeah, am I missing something? That's what I wanted.
But if the woman doesn't speak English and she's not familiar with how dogs travel, maybe she thought it was okay. I don't know.
Could you play the clip of the daughter talking again, please? Could you play the clip of the daughter talking again?
She's like, he died. He died. Coquito. And he didn't wake up. It's just so he could breathe.
I hear good English.
And I don't think it's a language thing. I think universally, you know, if you suffocate a dog, it's going to die.
But I hear good English. I hear a person that can say there is a dog in that bag. And they said they told the flight attendant it was a dog in
the bag. I'm trying to understand
why. By the way,
the
dog's name is Coquito. I love Coquito.
That's all you got out of this?
Oh.